Wade is a five-time NFR qualifier, currently number 13 in the world. They won the second round with a 4-2. Wade to the horns, Thorp to the feet. Now we're cooking with grease. Now we're running on diesel. 5-6. That's going to make them 19-8 on three runs. And they are the team to beat. 19-8. Which means Cody Kidd and Lane Mitchell have to be 6'8 or faster.